Hey everybody, I hope everybody's having a great week. I'm going to do some cash stuffing for my bills and some sinking funds this week, and I have $845, I think. So I'll count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 500. 20, 40, 60, 80, 600. 20, 40, 60, 80, 700. 20, 40, 60, 80, or 780. I got 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65. So I got 65 plus 780. That's 845. I lost track when I was counting, so, but I remembered. And I did break it down in a different video, so I'll show everybody. See, this is what I'm going to go off of, but I'm just going to set it off to the side. So I'm going to start out with some bills. Everything's falling over. Mortgage is getting 200. So it should have 400. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And next is utilities, and that's getting 100. So there should be 700, I think, in this one now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 650, and 700. Thousand Trails gets $17. That gets taken out on the first of the month. These fives are sticking together. They're really nice. Oops, didn't mean to bump you. If I counted right, I should have $51 in here. I got 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, and 51. And my camper gets 113. Next week we'll have to take this out, so. So there's 5, 10, 11, 12, and 13. I think there's 339 in here. But we'll count to make sure. 1, 2, 3, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, and $39. And my timeshare gets $50. I wish the bank gave out 10 so I didn't have so many fives, but they said they didn't have any. 20, 40, 45, and 50. So I should have $100 in there. That's what I've written down. So I got 20, 40, 60, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100. I'm glad that worked out, this binder. Set that aside. And I'm gonna do one that I spend money out of every week. My dog gets, his name's Moose, $25. I had to spend a little bit out of it this week because he going out of town, so I had to get him some food so that my husband could watch him. My husband doesn't give me money to cash stuff. He doesn't, so he just pays his bills. But I really like to cash stuff, so. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 20, 25, and $26. That's right. I also use this for like the vet bills or anything like that, but he shouldn't have any unless something happens. Food is getting $140. I don't know if I'll spend this week because I'm going on vacation. Oh yeah. There's $140. So it'll be here waiting if my husband doesn't need anything. And $20 to go out to eat. My house, I think I'm going to put $20 in this week. This should be in my sinking funds though. So I'll have to switch it if I don't have another one in that one. With redoing our house, figured I better put something towards it instead of my husband all the time. And this is my sinking funds. Vacation's getting $60, and this will be empty for next time. But I'll still keep putting in it because I'm going to Hawaii next with my sister. I got 100, 200, 300, 400, 20, 40, 60, 61, 62, 63, and 64. So $464. I don't have to pay for a place to stay or anything because I'm going to stay with my daughter. Christmas is getting $20. And now it should have 300, 1, 2, 20, 40, 60, 80, and 3. Car maintenance is getting $20. And now it's got $40, there's only 20 in there. Sam's Club's getting skipped this week. I do have $100 in there. Dentist is getting $20. And my annual's not getting anything this week. Medical, I sent that bill out through the bank. And birthdays is getting $10. And it's only got $10, so now it has $20. My grandson will be having a birthday here in June, so I gotta start putting a lot of more money in that one. And taxes isn't getting anything this week. Trash is getting $10. So now it's got 100, 20, 40, 60, 80, 85, 90, 95, and 200. And there was that house maintenance. So I'll take that other one out of that one. And then tags are getting $20. I did have to get into this one. I had to pay more for my taxes than I thought, so I was taking it out of whatever binder I could get. I got 1, 20, and 40. So I got 140. But I'll rebuild up this one. I hope everybody has a great week, and that's it for... I will be posting another savings challenge. I did take a little bit of money out, but I'm not going to take up everybody's time. And then when I'm off camera, I'm going to fill this one in. This I got off of my Etsy channel. It's birthday party. I put for everyone for $10, so I'm just going to color that one in off camera. So I did get it off a DIY budget off of Etsy. So I hope everybody has a great week. I'll talk to you soon.